In this video, I will show you how to produce biofuel using algae farming. In this, I will completely utilize the waste product, that is CO2 and wastewater, which will release after the decomposition of plastic in the first part. I had made a bioreactor process. Algae needs CO2, nutrients, water and sunlight for its growth. So this is a grass room, and first I will show you this process. CO2 flows from this pipe to this. There is a separate tank for CO2 and a mixture of water and nutrients. Nutrients such as nitrogen, phosphorus, carbon and silica. First container is so-called gas and water conditioning. Now, second container, algae growth. In this, algae will grow from this pipe in which nutrients will be supplied. Now the third container is algae harvesting. Now algae can be easily harvested in this. Fourth is algae oil extraction. Now algae will be dried and can be used in power stations, and algae oil can be used as a substitute for diesel and petroleum used in cars, vehicles. Algae has a life cycle of 1 to 10 days, so it can easily be grown throughout the year. These are several advantages of my whole project. Thank you for watching my video, and please avoid my handwriting.